come up here? Are you out of your mind?
You noticed.
Want to be like 40 feet above the water?
Yeah, but look around. Up here, I can pretend I'm halfway to heaven. I listen to the river, watch what happens.
Whoa. This place is covered with graffiti.
It's not graffiti. It's poetry. I call this place my diary.
You climb all the way up here and write poems?
Yeah. They're all dedicated to Bobby.
Bobby? Who's Bobby?
My brother.
You never told me you have a brother.
I had a brother. Bobby was one of the four kids. Turn off the time.
Oh God. I'm sorry.
Yep. One of the four young people who held the promise of Beaumont's brightest future.
Why didn't I know about this?
Never talk about it. Once Daddy decided the town needed saving. Ever mention Bobby again?
You must miss him real bad.
Try not to think about it.
Well, that never works. I bet you think about him all the time.
How'd you know that?
I study you?
Yeah? What do you say?
Somebody who's smart?
Thank you.
And maybe a little bit angry?
Maybe a lot.
And somebody who's sad. I always wondered where that came from.
Yeah.
What?
I never really felt like anybody's ever stopped to look at me before.
I was coming out in my mind 24 hours a day. Thought that dreams belong to other men. Cause each time I got close, they'd fall apart again.
I swore my heart would be in secrecy. My face and nights alone. How could I have known that all my life I only need?
Oh, $3.50 to $4.25. A licensed pet is a happy pet. That takes care of old business.
Thank you, Vivian. Now let's discuss new business.
Yes,
before we begin, I would like to remind the young people who have gathered here that this meeting has been convened to discuss official town business. Disturbances will not be tolerated. The floor is now open. Yes.
My name is Red McCormack, and on behalf of most of the senior class of Beaumont High, I move the local ordinance 416, the law against public dancing within the town limits of Beaumont, be abolished.
And Wheeler Hewitt at 385 Clovedale Road, I'd like to second that motion. Thank you.
Eleanor, may I have the floor, please?
Certainly, Barbara.
Mr. McCormack, you wish to change the law and throw a dance. That is your right. But it is my duty to challenge any enterprise which, in my experience, fosters the use of alcohol, the abuse of drugs, and most importantly, celebrates spiritual corruption. And I think that you're going to find that most folks in this community agree with me.
You got that right.
Now, if you can convince me that there is no danger in your raucous party plans, I might reconsider my stance. But for now, I can't condone it.
Is
there any kind of discussion?
Discussion is out of order. Is that right? Do you think that?
Sit down. I believe Mr. McCormack has a right to be heard.
I just wanted to say a few words because I think that this idea scares a lot of people, and it shouldn't. From the olds of times, people dance for many reasons. They dance without the crops would be plentiful, and so their health would be good. They dance to show their community spirit, and they dance to celebrate. That's the dancing we're talking about here.
Mr. McCormack, we don't need a history lesson.
Aren't we told? Excuse me, Reverend, but aren't we told in Psalm 149 to praise you, the Lord? Sing unto the Lord a new song. Let them praise his name in the dance. And it was King David, who we read about in Samuel. And what did David do? David danced before the Lord with all of his might. Leaping and dancing. And Ecclesiastes assures us that there's a time for every purpose under heaven. There's a time to laugh, and there's a time to weep. There's a time to mourn, and there's a time to dance. Now, there is a time for this law, but not anymore. Because this is our time. Our time to celebrate life. And that's the way it was in the beginning. The way it is now, and the way it should be.
There is a motion on the floor to repeal Local Ordinance 416. How does the council vote?
No.
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 The motion is defeated, and I believe this meeting is adjourned. Honey, if I don't say something, I'm gonna bust.
What's there to say? Council voted, and I lost.
Sweetie, you never had a prayer.
It's not funny, Mom.
Ren, when you got to the part about leaping and laughing and weeping and dancing, which I love, don't get me wrong, I was watching the faces of the town council. I promise you, Sean Moore had those votes locked up before he walked in here tonight.
You think he told them how to vote?
You can still sound shocked. I love that about you.
He's a man of God.
He's a man, and you were railroaded.
Damn, that pisses me off.
Good. Now listen. Reverend Moore said he would reconsider only if someone convinced him that there was no danger in your raucous party plans.
Raucous party plans? Do you believe these people? And what?
Make him reconsider.
Me?
You.
And him?
Yeah.
When?
Now.
But,
Ren,
Mom.
Stop. Until you do, you'll never make peace with that man. Or this town.
Well, I didn't convince him in here.
He wasn't listening in here. Make him listen.
What can I say that I haven't already said? I mean, I read my speech and I thumped my Bible.
You did everything but speak from your heart.
Reverend Moore is a really smart man.
So are you.
But he's stubborn.
And you're not. I'd love to stay and watch, but I've got to get home and hose down your aunt and uncle.
I love you, Mom.
You have no choice. Now go.